probably not often enough. Luke 10:38 tells the story of two women, Martha and Mary. In those scriptures, we read about Martha, who opened her home to Jesus, but yet she was distracted by all the preparations that had to be made. And yet Mary, kind of like me, chose to sit and listen at Jesus' feet. Little did they know that one day others would be reading about the legacy they chose to live that day. So sit back and relax while Lori and Cindy give you a modern-day version of Martha and Mary.
Oh, I have an invitation.
Oh, okay.
Oh, great.
Oh,
right.
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 O
you know.
But I mean, how are you really doing?
You know, just lots to do, lots going on, you know.
Yeah, but Martha, I mean, how are you doing? How are you doing? What's going on?
Okay, well, honestly, I'm just really feeling, it's really hard to, you know, be fully committed to God. I mean, there's just like so many things going on, and I want to be a great servant and have a great heart, but I just feel like, you know, as soon as I have a spare moment, the phone rings or there's something else, and I just feel like I'm just not enjoying my life because it's just, I'm just thinking about the next thing I got to do, you know?
Do you have anybody that's helping you with your schedule right now?
No, not really.
You know, Martha, God doesn't want you to feel like that. He wants you to be at peace. He wants you to, you know, use His Bible to give you wisdom on how to do all those things. And, you know, He's given you a church full of friends who can help you out if you just ask.
You know, you're right.
You know, do you spend time reading your Bible and praying?
Well, if I'm lucky, I read a couple scriptures when I'm brushing my teeth in the morning, and then
God really wants you to spend some great time with Him. Do you mind if I share a scripture with you?
Is it very long?
Do not be anxious about anything, but in everything, by prayer and petition with thanksgiving, present your requests to God.
You know, I have been feeling pretty anxious lately.
Do you have a friend to pray with? Well, what do you think about, you know, opening up your schedule and you and I taking one day a week and getting together and just going for a prayer walk or looking at the Bible together or talking? What do you think about that?
You know, actually, that sounds really great. Thank you.
Hope you can
come on Sunday.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I can. Is that all right if I bring my mom with me?
Thank you so much. Wow, it's so good to see you. You take your gun, everything?
I think so.
Okay. Yeah.
All right.
Thanks a lot.